you. You're my stepmother. As you see, down in the description below, say, she in the kitchen now, our turn plate. So when she come out, and now I will take place. So, now I will set up the camera.
No.
Yeah, I know. Ready.
You can't eat
one. No, sir. Come. You can't eat one, sir.
No, no, no. why me don't understand? Me don't have a mind, man.
No, because you
are a girl. So me want a girl, that's why me know. Me want a man fool, so you don't want nobody fool you. So me want to talk to you, someone. Me want to talk to you, man, so you don't want to fool you.
I want to talk to you?
Mm-hmm. I want to talk to you. I'm going to phone to come and call you, talk to you. More so you think you're genuine, I'm a fool.
Yeah,
I'm going to get some stuff for you. So, you tell me how old of me?
Yeah.
How much time is it?
16.
My sister and my sister.
Go get the ladies.
My
man. How old is this man?
So guys, Rian come down, so she gone upstairs, gone take up the clothes them off of the line. So she soon come back. Why you put up front with it? Because one year under age and two, that's my husband.
They don't report that somebody was bad. You know, you wipe on it. So still somebody was bad. You get it now? Are you still married?
Still married.
Do you want baptized when you go to Jesus? May I go back to the church and come to the church? May I waste my time after I try to tell you things on you now?
I understand that you, but it has a hard thing to do.
Why it's a hard? That's 6 months you can have. You had when you finish school now, you finish high school. When you're going to go to the school in Florida, it's going to be hard for you to tell us bye?
No.
Oh, but how long are you going? Find up on the earth. You know it. And you know how to buy, but you have to tell somebody you need 6 months to buy.
Yeah, no, I cannot
say bye. Oh, you can't tell me later when you have a client, but you can't tell somebody what you mean 6 months later, but you can't tell me what you know what you're like later. Yeah, we don't talk to you.
Anyway, it's a prank. A prank.
You
see. So come tell them how you feel.
People, she got me. Yeah, but I'm coming back for her, okay?
Never.
Because a pure foolish is just tell me what I get to people. Pure foolish, because she knows something I like them or something. I don't like disrupting people's lives. Yeah, I always tell her every day, I tell her, so I find it weird, don't you come and come tell me foolishness. Me, I'll put on my Sunday dinner. You know that hat? Mommy can't eat it again, you know? This is knocking me head.
But alright, people. Bye.